hands. Note the clarity and excellent stereophonic separation between the left and right hands, even after traversing 12,000 miles in space.
Like a